Hello, teacher.
My name is Daisy. What's your name?
My name is Mary.
Mary, are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Now, Mary, can you pat your cheeks? Pat your cheek. Yeah. Can you shrug your shoulders up and down? Shrug your shoulder up and down. Good. Can you move your body left and right? Move your body left and right. Very good, very good. Okay, Mary, now, can you tell me, what is her name? What is her name?
Name is Esther.
Ah, her name is Esther. What does she like?
She likes a purple sweater.
She likes a purple sweater. What is his name?
His name is Thomas.
What does he like?
He likes a red pajamas.
He likes red pajamas. What is her name?
Her name is Bella.
Bella. What does she like?
She
blue umbrella. What is his name? His name is Dennis. What does he like?
He likes glasses.
He likes green glasses. Very good. He likes green glasses. Now, Mary, can you tell me what animal is this?
A big cow.
A big cow. What does the big cow love to do?
Sing and walk.
The big cow loves to sing and walk. What animal is this? This is a little bird. What does a little bird love to do?
Hop and fly.
What animal is this?
Fat chicken.
What does the fat chicken love to do?
The fat chicken loves to sit and eat
on the farm, right? What animal is this? This is a tin
monkey.
What does the tin monkey love to do? The tin monkey loves to climb and jump, right? Next one, what animal is this?
Long snake.
This is a long snake. Please say louder. Long snake. What does a long snake love to do?
The long snake loves to
move and creep and then sleep, right? What animal is this?
A shark fin.
A shark fin. What does the shark fin love to do? The shark fin loves to play and swim, or swim and play. Okay. What animal is this?
A tall giraffe.
What does the tall giraffe love to do? The tall giraffe loves to walk.
And run.
Very good. The tall giraffe loves to walk and run. Now, Mary, let's tell the story. A little brown bear. Now,
a little brown bear
goes after
hill. He sees an elephant
under a tree.
Elephant don't know it long. He on the back. Down the hill. No. I can't do that. I want
to sleep under
the tree. So a little rabbit walked away. He sees a turtle
sitting by the tree.
Turtle rabbit, your name is Long.
Please give me a ride down
a hill. Yes. I can do that.
Jump, run down the hill.
The turtle wonder. She runs too fast.
And she cannot stop.
Down. A little rabbit
goes down the
hill.
Very good. Ouch! Now, what animal is this, Mary?
a little brown bear.
Ah, this is a little brown bear. And what animal does a little brown bear see? The little brown bear sees an
elephant.
Ah, see an elephant. What does the little brown bear say? The little brown bear say
elephant.
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 No, it's not. Roll me back.
Down a hill.
Good. What does the elephant say? The elephant say,
No, I can't do that. I want to live under a tree.
Good. The little brown bear walks away. And what animal does the little brown bear see? He sees a giraffe standing by the
tree.
Good. And what does the little brown bear say?
Giraffe. Giraffe. The name is Long, see on the back, down the hill.
Ah, please give me a ride down the hill. And what does the tall giraffe say?
Yes, I can do that. Jump on the neck, we run
down the hill. Okay, and what happened at the end of the story? The little brown bear rolls down the hill. Good job. Okay. Thank you, Mary. That's the end of the test. Goodbye.
Goodbye.